Employing 3,000 specialists, SII is the leading provider of IT and engineering services in Poland, delivering solutions for business partners from all around the world. The company cooperates with more than 200 clients from Western Europe, Japan, Canada, and USA. Among SII's partners, you will find Green Hill Software, the largest independent embedded software provider. Let's see our R&D project's results for Green Hills. Slot car demo was created by engineers from SII company in order to demonstrate capabilities of Green Hills Integrity Operating System, its distributed real-time system with three controllers, one for controlling traffic lights and two managing toy slot cars. Controllers communicate with each other in order to demonstrate car-to-car and car-to-infrastructure communication. Infrastructure is detecting car approaching crossroads, and with help of car-to-infrastructure communication, it is broadcasting current state of traffic lights. In order to control car, there is dedicated high-frequency signal transmitted over power lines. Each controller uses Integrity, and it's running on TQ board. This hardware is powerful enough to handle custom-made visualization created using Qt framework. In order to improve overall interactivity, there is additional set of buttons. Inside the car, one can find custom-made electronics. There is proximity sensor for detecting any obstacle on track, a chip handling high-frequency communication, and an active brake to apply negative voltage on motor in order to shorten braking distance. Each car has unique ID used for communication. It is reacting to any obstacle found on track. If danger situation occurs, with help of car-to-car communication, the speed of other car is reduced, demonstrating safety. One can attack the car with button causing his stopping or use another button to modify changing frequency of traffic lights. Dashboards made with Qt are showing real-time current speed and CPU consumption on each part of application.